Hey guys, and welcome to the video. Today we'll be presenting the G-Tech A10 3D printer. This printer was kindly sent to us from G-Tech, so a big shout out to them. We were offered the experience of this amazing gadget for a great price. This state-of-the-art 3D printer was tested and used by our team for more than 100 hours, and we got some amazing results out of it. Keep watching the video to find out more. Straight away, we can see the quality of this printer. The unboxing experience is very pleasant. The 3D printer comes out really nicely from the shipping process. There is nothing broken and no missing parts. G-Tech did an outstanding job as they added styrofoam in the packaging to avoid vibration and breaking of the printer during shipping. The 3D printer came separated in two parts. The assembly process was very easy and only took 10 minutes. There are no loose cables or loose connectors, and everything goes and fits into place with no problem. The cable is managed very well, so it is extremely easy to connect all the connectors. The 3D printer also includes a special glass bed that ensures perfect adhesion. Here are all of the components. This printer has one of the most secure, compact, and stable designs that we have ever experienced in our reviews. In fact, as you can see, the axis is stable and well manufactured. These are some videos showing the structure of the 3D printer and its different parts. It uses very high quality material like the concentric nuts spread out on the bed and on the carriages. The frame is made by 20x20 and 40x40 aluminum extrusion. The extruder is professionally assembled with a useful cooling fan that cools the filament and not the nozzle, as it should. The extruder can reach high temperatures and it is kept cool by this cooling fan. The 3D printing results were also incredible. Every single fine detail can easily be read with absolutely no problems. The print is made with stock Cura profiles, without tweaks. The 3D printer prints perfectly. We would highly suggest it to anyone interested in purchasing a 3D printer. It has all the features necessary for a 3D printer under $200. Our team also tested out vase mode, and to no surprise, the results were impressive, as you can see in the video. The printed layers are almost not visible, and overall it came out very smoothly. All the prints that we conducted came out with no problems. Even the overhang test came out in beautiful quality, despite being at 60 to 70 degrees. Thank you all for watching. Remember to please subscribe and hit that notification button to stay updated with all of our new videos. See you in the next one.